Yo guys, first vlog, we're about to travel to Dubai for the close qualifier for the RMR, and I'll just take you with me and show you some behind the scenes. I'm about to go to KD, so I'll see you there. Yo guys, I'm with KD69Z here, the best player in his house. Guys, do I look homeless? Do we look homeless, guys? Let us know in the comments, please.
We arrived at the hotel. Let's go check out Doc's room.
Yo guys, welcome to my room with Doc.
Just a quick hotel room tour. Got the bathroom over here. Got the closet, nice bed, TV, got a fridge over there. Pretty basic. I'll see you guys at the bootcamp. Today's video is sponsored by DMarket. DMarket is a CS marketplace where you can buy, sell, and also trade your CS2 skins for real money. For example, if you would want to buy this butterfly tiger tooth on Steam, it would cost you 1,799 euro. While on DMarket, it is available for only 1.2k euro. Also, if you want to sell something, the fees are as low as 2%. Plus, they got a lot of different withdrawal and deposit methods, including PayPal. Make sure to check out DMarket through the link in the description and enjoy the video.
You guys are getting ready to go to the bootcamp. Everyone is here.
Bro, why are you putting him in? He's gonna sue.
They got fucking Paolo, bro. Who's taller? Can you guys stand behind each other, please? Let's go. We are going to the bootcamp. See you there in a bit, boys.
One versus one. Oh my god. Molly. Oh, that's a good Molly. He's gonna force Molly open, but Matt is gonna win it. Triple for Maddie and Twisted Minds. How are they getting away with this? Is he gonna be. Oh, he's gonna see the pipe. Yeah. And now it's the 1v1. Doc is 1 HP as well. This is a nightmare. Oh, but he wins it. What? 30 seconds. There are four players here. Doc is gonna fall. They're walking into the stack. Oh, they're going down. He's done. The match is done. It's down to just KD. He has 4 HP and he's gonna fall. He's 13-10.
So we lost our opener.
Unlucky, bro. Close.
Close. We just choking. No IGL. It's all good, guys. No one tilted.
We're gonna go chill.
But no one tilted. Come on. Sorry, brother.
A little bit far.
Guys, this is the dog you don't hear off stream.
I think this one has.
What do you mean, man?
What are you doing?
Bro, chill.
It's a long night.
Sugar daddy. I want some LV bag, please.
I don't have money for that, bro.
Come on, man. Do you want 20 years?
Yeah, I
want some 20.
You want 20?
Oh,
okay, let's eat 20.
Go toilet, okay?
Yeah, I will.
Can you take me with you?
Yes, come. How are your feelings,
man? I'm feeling bad.
Why?
Because you lost. I'm feeling really bad, bro. Sorry, my bad.
Is it because you're a fucking bot?
Yes, sorry, my bad. Sorry.
What are you gonna do about it?
Nothing.
May play some DM?
No.
Here is our photographer making picture of the one and only, the sexiest Doc TV. Doc, here on the right side, bro. You like?
Very nice, bro.
Bro, it's your size.
Wait, what?
That's like your place. Yours as well. Hey, Dios, take him. Take him with you. Same size,
it's
you know?
It's too big for me. It's fast.
We are changing tactics since we have nothing to lose. From now on, we will be banning Ancient.
Finally, bro.
Finally, so this guy doesn't have to cry every time.
Me? Dios as well.
And,
did you see?
And this little guy as well.
Little
bro,
guy,
how the fuck are... Doc, what? You're huge, mate.
Guys, I just woke up, about to go to the gym with KD69Z.
We're starting our workout. Gym is kinda like small, but it's no problem. Nice, bro, go, keep going. Get this workout done. So we're gonna qualify. Come on, Doc.
You guys just finished the workout. What do you think, Katie?
Oh, you see the bump. Look at this bump, man.
Let's go. Today?
Today.
We are in the lower bracket.
Like fucking bots.
Like fucking bots, but we're gonna win both games.
Yeah.
Okay, see you later, guys. Day 2 of the qualifier.
Don't lose fast.
We are in the lower bracket, getting ready for the match. Everyone is getting ready.
KD, Doc action, hold on. Doc is gonna find 3. 3 more for Doc. 1 away from the ace. Is he gonna get it? Oh, he's gonna run away. He doesn't find the ace. Oh, he goes for the repeat. And Doc down. Deus is gonna take him, but 4k from Doc. And just like that. Oh my god, 20 seconds. He's gonna jump out, he heard it. He knows the cannon is out here. The Deagle. His shot's coming through, 15 seconds. Oh, they're just gonna play Ring Roses around the side. Oh, KD just gets the flick! Don't be weird, guys, don't be weird. Doc. Doc and Deus just sending them packing with the Deagles, the Deus again. And they are getting clapped here. Oh my god, look at this 1D's coming through. 13-3, Twisted Minds.
Hello guys!
Nice.
We got the first game.
First map, easy.
Let's go.
We get the first one, trade is there though. And the trading game continues here for the T side, but Doc! Doc with 2, spawn with another, and they're collapsing on them. What a lockdown here for Doc. 2 for him, looking for the third here. He sees the shadow and he's gonna get it. Going down there, oh look at Russell. What, KD? What, KD? Going flicking around. He gets 2, he gets 3. This is ridiculous right now. And Doc is gonna find Kano, and he's gonna find Sox too. And that's 10 rounds for Twisted Minds. Wait a second. The bomb is going B here. Deus is gonna find Kano, and they're just completely gonna trick them. Sox, 1 versus 3. He gets the first one, looking for the second. If you can find the second one, the other guy is pretty far away, but he's coming behind now, Matty. He needs to start moving, otherwise Matty's gonna be in the back. Oh, he has the flank. Oh, God, he gets into the side. He gets the kill, but there's no time. He's gonna die. Matty's gonna get him in the back, and there you have it. The match is over. Twisted Minds gonna knock out Nixu.
Yo. We won our first game in the lower bracket against Nixu. We're playing soon up against Bravado. But this guy is sick.
Yeah, thank God KD carried. Finally.
No problem, brother. I got your back.
Thank you so much. Just wanna go sleep.
Don't forget, Doc is playing on a new mouse.
New mouse.
New Sense.
New Crosshair, new Raz. I'm playing on an old monitor as well. Everyone has new one. This is old one.
But you are a beast. But you are a beast anyways.
This is not gonna work. Doc is holding it. Doc is holding, but it's gonna go down. Poison with the kill. There's 2 more players on the B bomb site. And they're just gonna hide. 13 seconds. They need to get these kills ASAP, Rocky. Oh, but look at this. Look at spawns. Looking for the kill. He's not gonna get it. The plant will be going down. Is it? Oh my god, what a shot from KD. 2-1 taps and Maddie with the final one. Twisted Minds continues. Picks up the pistol round. He's gonna get pushed. He's gonna get the first one. There's 2-1 HP players here for Bravado. And it looks like Doc will clean them up here. KD through the smoke. Doesn't hit him. 5 HP on both players, 10 and 20 HP. This one is done. This one is done. There's no way they can win this round, Bravado. Map 1 is gonna be done. Yeah, it's not the poison. He's gonna fall 2 to KD's double. And 39 for Twisted Minds on map 1. But here comes the push. Doc is gonna try to stop him. He gets the first one. More players is gonna fill through outside the hut. And he's gonna find himself the second, looking for more. He's not done yet here. He's looking for the lobby kill. Iduro is gonna take him. A triple for Doc. Oh, and Doc is gonna grab Tristan. It's down to March. Doc. Oh, of course Doc is gonna win that fight too. 5-0. Kinda huge, but KD, he's stepping up as well here. First one, can he get the second? Of course he can. Oh, but KD returning the favor. 2 versus 2 now. March, what can he do against Doc? Nothing. Doc is gonna win it. Doc gets traded. It's KD versus Poison, and Poison's gonna lose it. 11 for Twisted Minds.
Let's go, Pierdole.
So, Doc, what do you think?
What? We're about to eat. I don't know what.
I mean, Syrian food, I believe.
Yeah, you guys brought me here. We're gonna see if it's good or bad.
I don't know either, but the place looked. This is the entrance of it. And it looks kind of good though. So our friend came all the way from Abu Dhabi to bring us to the place. What do you think? He's a good friend?
He's amazing. Man.
Right?
I can't say.
He's the whole team now. Oi, 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 oi. And friends as well. We're gonna have some good time. How do you like the place, bro?
It's amazing. Didn't try the food yet, though.
Mean, we're gonna try the food soon. I think it's gonna be good.
Hopefully, man.
Better than Netherlands.
Better, it's all dead.
I mean, we both dead because we didn't eat yesterday good. I mean, we didn't sleep good. And we didn't eat good as well. Our food is burning. Just finished food. Everyone, no one can walk. What is this? Doc, where are you going? Here's our car.
Yo guys, I just want to say that I got really sick after day two. I was literally shaking and in pain, so I couldn't record a lot anymore. I'm sorry for that, but we still got some footage, so I hope you still enjoy.
You had a freebie bombsite, and Deus is gonna get a fourth as well. Why not? Again, Doc with another entry. We're missing. Here comes the execute. Oh my god, look at that kill from Vita. They're getting all the kills, but Doc is standing strong. 2, 3, 4 kills from Doc, looking for the ace. Is he gonna get it? Almost. KD is gonna steal the ace away. Oh, wait a second. They're gonna cross. Doc is close. Doc, 1, 2. Looking for the third here, Doc. Elian is gonna fall too. Doc with a triple in apartments. Spawn versus Vita. Vita doesn't have to peek. Wait for the defuse has to be. The peek coming through Spawn. He's gonna win the fight. Is there enough time though? Is there enough time? I think there's just gonna be enough time. He's gonna have it. What? They win the map. Oh man, Issa is coming through. Finally gets dropped by Doc. But it's down to Elian. Only has a deagle. And Doc is gonna land the kill. Double for Doc. Oh, what? He gets the second two. Looking for the 1v4. He gets the third. He doesn't know about the heavy player. He turns around. He whiffs from Davkos. But Davkos is going to get him in the end. Now the end coming through. Mini as well. And they're shutting it down here, GG. Doc is going to have to pull something out here alongside Spawn. Can they do it, though? There we go. Doc is going to find a second. This was a 5v2. And Spawns. Spawns need to help Doc here. And he does. Grabs the first. Looking for the second. And he has the bomb. The bomb is dropped. It's a 1v2 for Doc. He has to find a 4k here. Oh, he jumps. Oh, but he gets the third. Doc! What an amazing clutch from Doc. Difficult retake here for the last three players for Twisted Minds. How the hell are they going to pull this one out? Issa is on there. Yeah, Issa is going to get the first one. Get the second two. And Deus is going to fall. We're going map three. Oh, Deus with the first one. Looking to get the follow-up. They're all four coming in. He gets two. But he's going to see both of them. Doc knows they're both main. And Doc is going to find Davkos. It's a 1v1. Oh, is Doc going to win this? Yes, he did. Here they come. They're going to push in towards A side, towards Doc and the rest of the gang here. Here comes KD. Grabs a kill on Vita. And there's the ninth round. The eco will be denied. 9 for Twisted Minds. Doc may die right above there if he doesn't do anything about this. But Doc is going to be the one getting the kill instead. He's holding blue and door, Doc. KD's not holding anything. He's getting held by Elian as well, though. And it's 18 seconds. KD needs to wake up. He gets nothing. What is he doing? The game is over. The game is over. It's done. 39. Twisted Minds are done. They're out of the qualifier. They're out. No major for them.
GG, guys. Some luck.
This is how we practice before tomorrow's match. We just like walk around, not even playing.
So I'm back home. I'll share some final thoughts about the qualifier. I know it sucks that we lost, but it is what it is. We went in without practice, just for fun. We had a great time, so that's that. And hopefully we can qualify to the next one. Let me know in the comments if you want more content like this, so I can be ready to record the next ones.